The usage of that would here is not appropriate. As to create atom bomb is quite awkward. A can be eliminated. Option B says exploring, creating atom bomb, using radioactive plutonium. Exploring, creating, using. It is not any parallelism. It is only awkward. The government carried out secret weapons research for exploring radioactive element plutonium's use while this is passive. This can be eliminated. The government carried out something to exploring. To exploring is of course quite awkward. To explore is the right usage. This can be eliminated. Now E better be right. To explore usefulness of radioactive element plutonium in creating atom bomb. This is all right.